My daddy had cattle all my life. And daddy had worked his way up to probably 200 mama cows. And my brother and I decided we wanted to get into the cow business separately from him. And so we went and bought 400 mama cows. We thought it would be a good alternative to some of the things we're doing.
Several years ago, I don't remember what the reason was, but for some reason we ended up with a bunch of calves that we didn't have mamas to feed them. And so I got to do the bottle feeding. We would take our buckets of milk out there and feed them. The kids just love that.
Obviously, kids and calves seem to get along well. They just seem to have a bond. Or when we're working cows, when we're weighing cows, when we're sorting cows, they each get a job. If it's nothing but you count the cows or you write down what it weighs, and so they feel like they're a part of it. I think it teaches them a lot of responsibility because, I mean, it's not something you can start and stop. They know every day if it's Saturday, if it's Sunday, whatever, that you've got a duty that you have to do, something that's dependent on you, and so you have to get up and go and take care of it. Like, it's just an added level of responsibility, and even if they don't have it, I think they see somebody who does have the responsibility, and so I think it teaches them some work ethic.
Help them feed them and stuff like that.
I work it all the time.
No, you don't.
I work whenever I have a chance.
We grow the corn. We also raise beef cattle. We raise wheat that was used to make the bread. Potato soup, and the potatoes came from the farm. And milk comes from cows, and the cheese would come from a cow, and the butter comes from cows. And so all of these things, we couldn't have eaten this whole meal without farmers. And I think that is real important to get that out.